going on? I hope y'all are having a dope-ass day. It's your boy Alex, and I am back today with another reaction video. Today, we are going to be reacting to a Swedish guitar legend, Yngwie Malmsteen. I got hella dogs around me, got cats all around me, so let's jump into it. Only got a little bit of battery left on my camera.
No!
So gotta get this reaction out. Let's get it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. While you're down there, the new Aussie shirts are for sale. Link to them will be in the description below too. Gotta straighten that out. Y'all make sure to go snag them t-shirts if you want it. Boys, say what's up to Rue. Rue's right here. Anyway, let's get it. Guitar legend, Yngwie Malmsteen, let's go. Far Beyond the Sun. That's the name of the song we're reacting to today, obviously. He's got the crazy hair, the super tight leather pants, jewelry everywhere. Boy's got more crosses than all the church in the tri-state area combined. But dude is absolutely unbelievably talented. Holy shit, dude, can he shred. fuck did he just do?
What did you just do?
Was boy licking the guitar strings? That is a beautiful guitar.
Oh my god.
Unbelievable. Obviously an instrumental song, but the guitar work does the singing. The guitar is wailing, it's crying, it is like singing for every, you don't need lyrics in this type of thing. It's just showcasing Yngwie's guitar skills and they are unbelievable. Reminds me of Steve Vai a lot. This was just something different because it was unbelievable. The licks that he was hitting in here, super crazy. Beautiful guitar, amazing player. He looked the part, got the long frizzy hair. Makes me want to know what kind of shampoo he uses for some weird reason. But it's just unbelievable what that man can do with the guitar. It makes me think of like, I feel like Tony Hawk has been interviewed and he says that he feels more comfortable on a skateboard than on his 2 feet. And I would assume that people like LeBron James feel more comfortable with a basketball in their hand than just with their own 2 hands alone. So I feel like Yngwie Malmsteen probably feels more comfortable with the guitar in his hands than just having his 2 hands. It just seems so natural. It seems like an extension of his hands, dude. That was absolutely the most unbelievable guitar playing I've seen. You know, Steve Vai was really, really good too. So it's hard to say who is better, but holy shit, no wonder there's so many comments asking for this song. This was absolutely unbelievable. So with that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song. Yngwie Malmsteen, and shout out to JP Giles for checking out the videos. Thank you so much, my man. Why don't you tweet me at Alex_Hefner, and that is all I got for you today. So y'all keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see y'all tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto, yeah. Y'all wanna see the animals that I'm chilling with right now? Okay, let's get it.
Hi, Rue.
What's going on, dude?
Hey, Doug. Donnie, what's up? Oh gosh, okay, Rue, what are you doing? You're a little attention-seeking dog.
What's up, though?
There are 2 cats around, there's one of the cats.
What's up, Gaylord?
And there's Rue.
Y'all are awesome, I love you.
Woo, you're crazy, you're crazy.
Oh, there's Raisin.
What's up, kitty?
Hey.
You're so cute.
And then where's Lulu?
There's Lulu.
Hi.
And of course, there's Rue.
Peace!